Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel The Hungry Young Man. Today in our Ramadan kitchen we'll be learning how to make meat crepe roll. Do not miss the tip that we provide in every video, so make sure you watch the video until the end. So let's get started. The ingredients are all purpose flour 2 cup, finely chopped capsicum, pudina leaves, curry leaves, coriander leaves, finely chopped onion, egg, boiled green peas, coriander powder, jeera powder, finely chopped tomatoes, boiled minced meat, garam masala powder, garlic paste, Maggi cubes, ginger paste, turmeric powder, red chili powder, food color, this is optional, salt, water. So let's get started. For batter, to all purpose flour add egg, you can even add milk to it, add salt, add food color, this is optional, you can even skip this. Add water, mix everything well to make a thin batter. Add water if required. So this is the consistency. Keep it aside. Now keep a kadai. Add oil. Add some curry leaves. Add capsicum. Add finely chopped onions. Add salt to speed up the process. Sauté this well. Add 1/2 tablespoon each ginger and garlic paste. Add 1/2 tablespoon garam masala powder. Add 1/2 tablespoon red chili powder. Add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder. Mix all the spices well. We have taken Maggi cubes and meat stock. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of meat stock. Saute it well. Add 1/2 Maggi cube. Add finely chopped tomatoes. Add boiled green peas. Add meat. mix it well. Now our filling masala is ready. Make a food glue. You can check out this recipe in our DIY recipe. Now our batter is ready. Keep a non-stick tawa. Pour the batter like a thin pancake. Let it cook. Now seal the sides applying food glue so the masala doesn't come out. Fill the masala in the middle. Seal the sides as shown. Now roll it. To the end add food glue. Now our roll is ready. Now deep fry it one by one. Cook until it turns crispy. Now our meat crepe roll is ready to serve with any dip. You can check out our Ramadan playlist at the end. You can check the recipes in different language on our description box below. Please leave a like, share, and if you are new to our channel, do subscribe. Press the red button and the bell icon next to it. Thank you.